nice healthy breakfast. Well, actually, it's not super healthy, but I'm in off season, so I'm just having some crispy bacon with egg and a nice Thai mango, some water, and a cappuccino for later. Okay, I don't want to eat too much because I got training in about an hour, morning training. Okay. Guys, I'm on my way to Evolve MMA for the morning training. It's an 8:30 training class led by Michelle. I think it's Michelle Nicolin this morning. And I'm looking forward to it. I only got about 4 hours of sleep. I'm still jet lagged. And it's gonna be cool, alright? Guys, it's my good friend Jean-Marie from Switzerland, Icon Team, and he's moved to Singapore. He's here for the last week, and we trained together. We're actually good friends, man. We competed together in 2012, and now we trained together in the morning class at Evolve with Michel Nicolini. It was awesome, you know?
Good stuff.
Yeah, good stuff, good stuff. So now we're gonna have an acai. We're in Orchard Road after training, okay?
Good life.
Good life, good life.
What's up? Okay, so we're at the acai place here in Takashimaya. So let's see, let's do the test.
Jean-Marie, you go first, you tell me. Huh? Good?
Really good.
The real deal?
The real deal.
Okay. In fact, we were in Brazil, so we know. Okay, so it's good. So if you're in Singapore and you want acai, we call Project Acai?
Yeah, acai.
In Takashimaya, okay?